Really just the assignments, I think. I think the fullback position is a lot like blocking a second-level defender at O-line. Y'all, it's the same kind of block. You got to go up and break down. I think really just knowing my assignment on each and every play has been the toughest part, but that's easy to fix with film and learning the game plan for that week. I was in the game plan that he was going to be in for that play, and we had that all year. That was the plan, so I wasn't expecting to be out there. The coaches made the call, and he knew that was his play, and he was going to get the ball on that one. Well, I mean, Spav is running his offense the way he runs, and it's worked for us a lot this year. And I only expect to be out there whenever I hear the formation that I'm in. So until then, I'm on the sideline, but I'm okay with that, and I'm okay with the calls he made. I think of myself as a starter now in the fullback role, and just not in every formation. I'm going to play the way they want me to play and play when they want me to play, but other than that, I'm just in that fullback spot.
How do you feel about that?
I think it means a little bit more because it's the next game. It's the next game we're going to play. It's the last game we're going to play of the regular season. I think it means a lot for our bowl game implications, and it can mean a lot to our season to end up 8-4 instead of 7-5. So it's a huge game just because of the timing of it and that it's the next game.